In this problem, we have to determine, based on the given following law, which is closely related to